Next question. Mahoy, do you think being single is a great character of a woman who fears God?
Being single. Yes. You know the proverb 31, I was thinking about her. She was single before she got married. And she must have had a wonderful single life, like Lena. You know? So I think it is. Like Paul said, if you are able to be single all your days, then do so. But if you know you're gonna sin later on, write that list. You know, yes, Yogi Joe writes a book on it, and he encouraged me to list the characters that you want in a man. And I think what Pastor Ibuni touched on earlier is write a list of the person. And but I think the first and foremost thing that you need to look for in a man is a man who fears God,
Amen.
Who honors you, who will wait until the right time. But if, like I said earlier, if you're made to be single, you will do better being single, if that's what God calls you to be. Unfortunately, that's not what God called me to be. But I know there are a few people who are still single now, and they're doing a wonderful job in it. But if you know you're not made for all single ladies, then you gotta start praying and leave it. I think the first thing is to ask, and to, I forgot the earring. You're supposed to have an earring. One of my basket was the ear to hear God. God will tell you. I know God used to tell me, boys not to date. I could hear God speaking to my heart. And sometimes I disobey him, and I know the consequences.